For local basketball fans, it'll be a familiar face in a different place. Bishop Luers hiring J.J. Foster as boys basketball coach today. Foster had been the head girls coach at Harding and Wayne. He replaces James Blackman, who left last month for Marion.